And welcome to another episode of Mr. Puzzle. Today's episode is about a small, little tiny puzzle hidden in this little tiny orange bag here. Consists of only three parts overall. The puzzle is called Three Cubes and was designed by Kono Ichiro from Japan. This copy here was crafted by Eric Fuller from cubicdissection.com in the US. And it's a puzzle that consists, as I said, of only three parts, three wooden parts, and the task is to arrange these parts in a way that they form three solid cubes. This is copy number 7 out of 19. In the meanwhile, there are more copies available out of different kinds of wood. This one is the black limber version, but there are also others. If you are interested, I put you a link in the video description that you can find this great website easier, and there are a lot of other puzzles available in an outstanding quality, and I think you will see more of these puzzles in the future here on my channel. They are excellently crafted, and this copy here is, regarding the manufacturing, one of the most simple puzzles I've seen on that website. However, it's three identical pieces, you can see it here, and each of these pieces has a magnet inside, and based on the magnet orientation they are attracting or repelling. And as I said, the task is to arrange these pieces to form three identical or three solid cubes. If you look in detail on the puzzle, even if this is a rather simple shape, you can see this is excellently crafted, very smooth surface, slightly deburred edges, and the wood itself looks also pretty cool. However, I cannot imagine that this will be a difficult puzzle, but it would not be the first time I'm wrong about that. So I will try to solve it live now after the spoiler break, and let's see how long it will take me to solve it. As I said, it actually does not sound too difficult here to put these pieces together into three identical cubes. So in this case, for example, I would have two, but not three. These two pieces in the middle are not arranged here in the right way. Let me just take a sheet of paper and let's understand on how difficult or how many possibilities we have to form cubes. We could have them arranged. It seems I can also arrange them in this way. They could be arranged in a way. What else? Maybe they could be arranged in a way that looks like this. Yeah, or maybe even in a way that looks that only the edge is connected. I put this in our side again, but these five cases I will try to build now. Try to understand if this is feasible to do. So let's start with the first one, which is this one up here. Build a shape like this. These cubes are very precisely made actually, and as soon as you connect them you cannot see anymore what parts are glued together and what parts are just held together by the magnet. Very interesting. Okay, the more I try here without any progress or any idea, actually these pieces do not really fit together, at least not all three of them. Question is now, there's probably a trick involved here, something I don't see right now, to form three identical cubes. And this already confirms it's a good puzzle because it cannot be just solved. There is one detail I don't get right now. So I try to somehow reproduce these shapes without any success. I just can't see the solution, or as I mentioned, there's a trick. What can be this trick? Let me just check if the magnets are always pointing in the same orientation. I would just like to understand if these pieces can be all, let's say, assembled. Ah, okay. You see this? For example, this piece here can't be assembled in this way, like here. In this orientation, but if I put them in this orientation, it can be assembled. Maybe it's about orientation of the magnets. And this is the case with all the pieces, it seems. So here it's the same. This is attracting. In this orientation, it's repelling. Man, this is more difficult than I expected, definitely. I have no idea right now. Could be also something you do not immediately recognize as being three separate cubes. Is this possible at all? Never expected this one to be so difficult for me to understand. I can tell you already now, this is a brilliant puzzle because it's obviously fooling me. I have no idea, and I do not understand how this should work. And yet it's only three pieces, so. Get it. Possibilities how to connect the cubes are so limited. If you really need to assemble it into cubes, how can I not make it? How can I not get it to the right position? I don't get it. What? It's possible! It's possible! I even connected all the magnets. Now I have three identical cubes. How could it happen that I was not able to find the solution earlier? I'm really afraid to take these parts apart now again, because I'm not sure if I will get it back together. This is so simple! Look at this! This is actually so simple. I'm now interested to know if you also own this puzzle. Please let me know in the comments if it was also difficult for you to put it together, or it was just easy and you just put it together and in within, let's say, 5 minutes, or if you really struggled as I did, because for me it was insanely difficult to find this solution. And I have no idea why. Now that I know it, it's very easy to do. Very simple. Three identical cubes. Now this is fascinating. They actually all arranged in the same way, as you can see. That's it. That makes it three identical cubes. Absolute recommendable. Very interesting one. Please put a comment below if it was interesting to watch me fiddling with this puzzle and finally finding the solution. Hit the like button, subscribe to my channel, of course, turn on YouTube notifications, very important to be informed about future videos. Until next time, keep on puzzling!